And they're ready. Johnson from the four. And Johnson gets wrapped up at the 20. Pigram in the shotgun. Ty Johnson starts in the backfield on first down. It is the handoff to design quarterback run here against Minnesota on third and eight. High throw, tip ball, intercepted. Picked off, going back the other way. Touchdown, Holton Hill, 31 yards. Jacobs, couple yards deep in the end zone. Jacobs hitting that hole, a good return as he... running the option here, he'll keep it, he slipped. Design quarterback run, and he gets... a little confusion, Piggy able to get free, has a blocker. And at least...
and create some pressure on Shane Buechele.
Here is Shane Buechele, and Shane Buechele gets sacked. Buechele hands off to Porter.
Carter, he looks light and fast.
Third and 17. Buechele from his own end zone, taking a shot deep down the field, and that's intercepted. And now, here on first down, the handoff to Harrison, and Harrison, a good run. Two tailbacks in. The handoff to Ty Johnson. Johnson gets by a defender, picks up backfield here for the Terps. Again, it's Johnson. Tavon Jacobs splits out in motion. The pass by Pigram completes it to the sideline to TJ Moore. Excuse me, Jake Funk. Piggy keeps it himself. Piggy splits it. Piggy to the end zone. Touchdown, Maryland, 25. He's doing his second series. On first down, he completes the pass to Rich. The handoff to a deep receiving core. Buechele, pressured, steps up, completes the pass to Colin Johnson. Johnson gets a block. Johnson to midfield. Hemphill maps here for Texas. Buechele, pressure coming, avoids it. Gets rid of it to the far sideline, a strong throw.
Their secondary play coverage.
Porter made one man miss. A quick pass delivers to Dorian Leonard. Fast, they're going fast right now. Hemphill maps. And a backward pass. Here comes the pass. Little Jordan Humphrey was a little. Buechele swings it out to Warren. Warren's a big dude who can run. Third and eight. Buechele moving out to his right. Chased down and gets taken. Rollins kick. No good. Quarter. Johnson gets free. Here goes Ty Johnson. Ty Johnson off to the races. Another big play. Harrison. Six. Pigram to the end zone.
Maryland's low on their shoulder.
Maryland's been the more physical team, and even right here, resetting the line of scrimmage again.
Look at this, the defense coming in on second down and 16. Buechele able to swing out two for it, third and nine. Buechele forced out of the pocket. Buechele throws, completes the pass.
And creates some pressure.
It was 17 yards for number 17 as Warren gets the carry. On second and five, Buechele again. Able to get it to Humphrey.
The O-line coach from Texas is going to have a nice little talking to these fellas after this drive.
On third and three. Buechele. With time. And now he's going to tuck it and run with it. And the handoff up the middle to Porter. And Porter has the Big Ten here entering the second quarter. Bushell pumps, escapes some trouble, diving forward, and he gets... Bushell completes to a wide-open Leonard in that first quarter. Hand off to Porter. Runs into about six guys. Chris Warren in on second down and nine. Running the option here with Bushell. He keeps it. And Bushell able to... Bushell quickly over the middle, completes the pass. And a flag comes in.
Got
Jerron Hurd.
Got potential.
Warren splits out. And this is blocked. Scooped up. Going the other way. Maryland is going to take this one to the house. Touchdown Terps, Antoine Brooks. Chris Warren in to start this series, takes the handoff. And Warren gets pushed forward from behind. Again, pressure coming up the middle. Bushell gets sacked. Jermaine Carter. This season. Hand off here to Lorenzo. Pigram up the middle. He gets hit hard.
Just getting vertical.
Pigram back to pass, takes the shot down the field, got a man, touchdown! Tavon Jacobs,
get it up
for two,
John
got
for
two. Oh.
Devin Duvernay and Daniel Young. It's low, this is trouble, loose ball!
You've got to come up and return that, field that ball. For Texas.
Maryland has it. And by 20 here to Maryland on first down. Second down and four. There is the play action. Swung out to Harrison. And Harrison gets tackled shy. Pigram keeps it. And they do come up with it. Down. Pigram gives it off to Johnson. Johnson trying to get outside. 7 yards for Ty Johnson, who averaged 9.1 yards per carry last year. And he's able to get through a tackler again. And he gets ended up averaging over 9 yards per carry. That's ridiculous. Pigram over the middle. Completes it to
right here as he crosses the line, crosses the center. And when it's a run game like this, that opens up the pass game.
And there comes the flag. Johnson on first down. Pigram, design quarterback run. And Pigram gets... Pigram throws, and he throws it away. Green gets this one up over the line, and Bushell has some room to run. He'll slide. Bushell will keep. Bushell with some time throws and completes the pass to Duvernay. Bushell locked in one up. Bushell rolling out to his right. Throws. Completes it to Hemphill. Matt. Bushell once again to his tight end. Bushell throws this out of bounds. They pick up the pressure. Hemphill Matt needs to make a move. He doesn't. Does it. Bushell rolling out to his right. Bushell lofting one up, and that, it's incomplete. Kyle Porter in the backfield to open up this third quarter. Shane Buechel, his first pass to Collins.
Meanwhile, Coach DJ Durkin tells me he will continue to rotate his front four. Used more than 10 guys in that first half.
In this heat. And Porter can't slip by. Kept by Buechel. Buechel, good job on the pickup by Porter. The shot down the field. Buechel, high throw. Buechel stepping up, looking for a hole. Buechel, what a nice run. People in Houston. Buechel completes the pass. Hemp Hill maps. The handoff to Warren. Still on his feet, dragged.
Better the run game is going to look for the Hawks.
It's Warren again. Warren, they keep it on the ground. And Warren gets Buechel throws it to his tight end, Gray. And Gray gets Buechel to Warren. Texas defense in that first half. It's Harrison making a move. Showing pressure. Bigram, he gets tripped up. The carry by Johnson trying to get outside, and he will not get the. Warren picks up the rusher. The pass to the far sideline is incomplete. A nice move. Five wide receivers in. Buechel again completes the pass to Humphrey.
Man coverage again by Maryland.
Buechel again taking the shot under throw.
Gonna be all right.
Buechel now just throwing it away as the pressure 20. Looks like some confusion for Maryland defensively. Buechel over the middle, complete to the end zone, touchdown! Amonte Foreman. Buechel back in the end zone through the. Neither Maryland nor Texas feeling comfortable here. Pigram on first down throws and completes that pass to DJ Moore. The handoff here to Ty Johnson. Ty Johnson. Pigram over the middle throws too long. Pigram throws, able to complete to Jacobs in a really. And Bill Maps is back. Catched it at the eight.
Oh boy.
And Bill Maps down the sideline. There he goes. No flags. 91-yard punt return touchdown. Rolling to kick off. A different feel here at Texas Memorial Stadium now. Ty Johnson on the return. Ty Johnson, are you kidding me? Ty Johnson gets caught from behind as he crosses.
False start. Offense.
Pigram. Johnson up the middle. Ty Johnson. There he goes. Touchdown. 40 yards. His second 40-yard run of the game, and he. Play action. Buechel rolling out to his right, and he's going to throw this one away. Warren goes out in motion. They swing it out to him. Warren across midfield. Wildcat. Hurd takes the snap. Hurd, he's got the first down as he. Doak Walker Award winner last year. The pass to the side from the 30. Kept by Buechel. Buechel able to break it. Buechel rolling out again. He's going to run out of bounds. Wildcat again. This is Humphrey. No Jordan Humphrey. Diving inside the...
Great thing to see. And that'll get his teammates going right there. Just that much.
Bouchel. He will run it. Bouchel to the end zone. Touchdown. Pigram, play action. Taking the shot down the sideline. Caught by DJ Moore. Holton Hill on the coverage at 46-yard completion. Now on the ground. The hand. Pigram, pressure, escapes. Flag is thrown and he goes down. It looked like he lost his footing again as Charles Omenihu. There is a flag down in the backfield.
I cannot wait to see Kasim Hill here, a kid who's played in front of a couple hundred, maybe a few thousand at St. John's, debuting at DeKalb, Texas Memorial Stadium.
Here he is on his first pass attempt. And on third and 17, design run. From 50. The kick. No good.
To the trips.
At the 32 on first down, Bouchel pumps to the sideline, completes the pass. And off to second and 8. Bouchel over the middle.
Was it tailback run? And here it is again.
On third and 2, Bouchel gets pulled down.
Three-man rush.
Bouchel. Bouchel in trouble, and he goes down. Hill's pass is hauled in by DJ Moore. It's kept by Hill. Hill showing off his athleticism. Takes it across. They give it to Johnson. Again, the Maryland. Hill. That gap was closed.
Down his signal to his wideout. Didn't see the play. Oh.
Hill stepping up, throws, caught, DJ Moore. Moore still on his feet inside the 10. How about that for a true freshman?
Corner route for a huge third down conversion.
And now the handoff to Harrison, who gets pulled down. There's Hill will keep it. Kasim Hill to the end zone for the touchdown. What a performance and an answer by the true freshman, Kasim Hill. Bouchel.
Oh boy.
Throws nearly picked up. No flag. On third and 10. Pressure coming. Bouchel steps up, throws high. That's incomplete. Thank you. Kasim Hill in there. With Ty Johnson, and Ty Johnson, they will run that ball. Key situation.
Offense.
Hill, pressure, and Hill gets sacked. Harrison gets the carry, gets the... Bouchel.
On the takedown.
Number 55.
A couple of them costing them points. Down the sideline, back to go. Bouchel with time, plenty of time. Throws dangerously.
Holding, offense.
Yeah, I can't say enough about how.
Bouchel down the field. Harrison, you got to imagine they'll keep hands back in Maryland and across the country watching, loving this. Young head coaches in the Big 12. That's Jake Funk. Is in the backup quarterback because of the injury. Funk, bringing the funk to the end zone.
Texas program, and it's not going to be erased overnight. You see the penalties right there.
Colin Johnson hurdles a player, takes them to the plane, is what really cost him.
That is the most hostile of seconds.
Absolutely. Kasim Hill, true freshman, converting that third and extra long, as it's good to see these Texas Longhorns.
Be right there.
Michelle, a little bit too late. Michelle just
do whatever they do with it afterward. They've got to move on, and he is a fantastic coach. And today we need to celebrate DJ Durkin as much as we've talked about Tom Herman.
Touchdown
from here in that little 60-yard distance.
Burke not on the field.
Yeah, it's just an amazing scene right here as Maryland goes over and celebrates with their fans. And you look at the Texas.